I love God. I grew up in the church. My grandfather was a pastor for some odd years here in this area. And my mom was an evangelist also. And over the years, I had a lot of hurts and a lot of disappointment. My parents separated. I was mad at my mom for years. My dad for years was separated. My dad got killed. I was really angry at my mom because I felt like if they were together, you know, that would have never happened. And then stuff started happening that I didn't want to happen. And as far as, you know, I didn't like the fact that I didn't get a chance to play football in the NFL, which I knew I was good at. And I had about 12 NFL teams come see me. And I was part of that problem because I thought I was arrogant. I thought I was all that, the whole nine yards, and I had to be humble. I just had issue after issue, problem after problem. I was losing grandparents that I loved and stuff like that. Just a lot of stuff that I was dealing with that I didn't want to deal with at the time. And over a period of time, after I had overcome some of those things and started graduating, I still found myself after I graduated from high school and after I graduated from college with nothing and doing nothing with what I had. And then I started teaching. I had a revelation one year. I was standing in the mirror and I realized there was a question asking me while I was standing in the mirror, if there was anything you could do and not get paid for, what would that be? And I said, well, if there was anything that I could do and not get paid for it, the first thing I said, I would not want kids. And I transitioned the question to this answer because it's like God asking the question himself. And I said, I would not want any kid feeling the way that I feel right now.